these honor guards are top notch. You guys are lucky to have them, and we're so relieved right now. Thank you guys so much for your diligence and your talents and your artistry. That sounded like I was being sarcastic, but I was just quickly trying to think what it is I'm trying to say. And that's how it came out. Well, when I first started playing music again with Michael after taking some time off together, I showed him some new songs I've been working on. And he said, man, you're really wearing your heart on your sleeve. Songs like that last one that we did. But this next one is The King of Them All. I think this is a country song at heart. It's something that occurred to me in 2020 during those dismal months when we were all locked up and we were all communicating only with Zoom calls, and we had just put out an album. We had tours around the world, literally 2 year of tours canceled, everything canceled. And my friend told me that he was gonna give up drinking. He didn't feel like sitting at home and being isolated in his apartment. Drinking alcohol was a good thing, and so he's gonna give it up. And I said to myself, well, I could see giving up, you know, like music, but drinking? So I think this song that contemplates that is really a country song at heart, because it's a funny song, but it's also the saddest song with a set. It's called Cowboy.